Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. Bless you, Father. Bless you, Father. Bless you, Father. We thank you for our health, Lord. We thank you for our sound minds. Glory, 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 glory. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for guiding us, for showing us the way. We thank you for the Holy Spirit. Yes, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. That teaches us, that nourishes us, that guides us. Glory, glory, glory. And no weapons formed against us shall prosper. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. We stand on your word, Father. In Jesus' name. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Oh, you're so worthy of our praise, Lord. You're so worthy of our praise. We thank you tonight for being in the midst of us. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you for hearing our prayers yesterday, Father. Glory, glory, glory. Healing has already taken place. They're recovering as we speak now. Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for answering our prayers. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory, glory. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. Glory, glory, glory. This is holy ground. Glory, glory, glory. We thank you, Father, for watching over Northside Tulsa. We thank you, Father, for watching over the city of Tulsa. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory, glory. In Jesus' name, Lord, in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, thank you, Father. Glory to your name. Glory to your name. Thank you, Lord. 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 Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
All right.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Have a prayer request for Sister Julie.
Hallelujah.
So she at home now.
Yes, Lord.
She went to the hospital this morning. So
she did. She was there this morning.
She was there. Oh, this morning, but
she was there.
All right. So if y'all could come down and Friday, form a circle and hold hands, please. Sister Irene, if you don't mind praying for me.
She's still in or not.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Praise your Father. Oh, yes, Father God, we know you are a miracle worker. You are healer, Father God. And we come before you on the behalf of Judy, Father God. Everything in her body, Father God, let it align itself with total healing and total health, Father God. Every cell, every atom, every nerve, every vessel, Father God, that it'll be totally healed in Jesus' name. From the crown of her head to the soles of her feet, Father God, and give her a peace that she won't have any worry, any fear, any fret. But she'll know that, Father God, you, she has been visited by you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Gloria Bosotra Bosotra. Oh, yes, Lord. Father God, even the nurses and the doctors, if she's still there, send the right one across her path to encourage her and to let her know that you are still on the throne, Father God, that you are still a healer right now in Jesus' name. Oh, yes, Father God. Oh, yes, Father God, we ask for encouragement, total encouragement. Lord, you know what she's been through, Father God. We want any fear to be wiped out of her mind. But she'll know that you're the answer, that it's going to be all right. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
She said it was so strong
that she never really felt it like that before. She said it was so strong, and she just, it just kind of got high, just like a surge, a warm energy, came. It was energy, and at the same time, it was like a calming thing that came over, and she knew she was being prayed for her mother. When her mother is improving, she was much better. She was better today.
I went out there today and she was doing some tests. And I sat there for like 2 hours and they found explained to me it wasn't just a test, but they were doing a stress test on her. So she must have been doing pretty good better than the picker of the stress test. She was gone for like 2 hours and they said it'd be at least another hour. So for her then to put her through that, she must have been doing much better.
Yeah.
I went out there.
From what I understand, when they got to the hospital, that they were waiting. Any length of time, she wouldn't have made it. Mm-hmm. So they go to show you, how sick she was. You can't say she is, because she's not.
That's right.
She's not, she's healed. It's already done.
Mm-hmm.
It's just the process is taking place. And the same for our dear Sister Judy.
Mm-hmm.
She's a fighter.
Mm-hmm.
She's a believer. And she'll be back. She'll be back.
Mm-hmm. You're
still
running around the church.
Love you.
Giving a testimony.
Amen. All right. So we call it a night. I thank you for coming out. Beautiful Monday night. I love you all, man. Y'all so special. I'll be blessed. All right.
Okay. You too.